guys, I'm Lena, I'm historian and video anthropologist, and welcome to my channel where I tell you about Russian folk culture, traditions and current life in my country. And today I'm gonna invite you to the Architectural and Ethnic Museum Хохловка. This museum is located on the right bank of Kama River and not so far from the Perm city, I think approximately 45 kilometers, and in the Perm district. And by the way, Хохловка is the first museum of wooden architecture on the Ural. And now in picturesque Хохловка, the festival Big Maneros and tournament on historical fights takes place. A tournament is held on the platform called Ристалище. Participants are fully equipped according to the era, from underwear to helmets. Let's see the final fight. Equipment with weapons can weigh 20-50 kilos. The tournament lasts 4 days. Individual fights hold on first day, group competition on second. Men are fighting separately with women. In individual competitions, men are also divided by weight categories. Everyone entertained me, but my attention was drawn to this wonderful fan, which was supporting his human. By the way, we have a restroom. Yes, please, on the left side. Salt barn was built in the 1880s, transported from the Усть-Борисовский salt factory in Соликамск. Ready-made salt from the salt box was carried in bags on the salt barn. The workers was not only men, but women as well. They carried bags on their backs. The salt was eaten away at the skin on his ears and they became bigger. This is how the nickname Пермяк Salty Ears, Пермяк Соленые Уши, appeared. So the Хохловка was founded in 1969 and was opened for the visitors in 1980. And now this museum is collecting the 23 unique buildings, objects of wooden architecture, which were transferred to this area from all the districts of Perm Krai.
Богородская Church. The wooden church of the Mother of God, Burning Bush, was built in 1694 in the village of Tokhareva on the river Silva, Suksunsky district of Perm Krai.
The Architectural and Ethnic Museum Хохловка regularly hosts some cultural festivals and events, and I would like to introduce you the head, the creator of the most popular and famous and beloved by visitors and tourists festival of historical and military reenactment, Big Maneros on Хохловка's Hills, Дмитрий Лобанов. Дима, только один вопрос. Зачем?
А просто интересно.
Кому следующий?
Себе. Мне. То есть все, на самом деле, я только делаю это, потому что это интересно мне. Ну, и как я как-то уже говорил, что много ездил там с 80-х годов, наступил такой момент, когда стал старый и больной, стал лень ездить и решил, что пусть фестиваль ездит ко мне. От Иркутска до Праги. Самый большой был.
Может, это американцев сюда пригласили?
Ну, у них больше развито гражданская война США, причем у них реально там, допустим, сейчас в реконструкции Геттисберга участвует народу чуть ли не больше, чем в реальной битве при Геттисберге было. И у них Вторая мировая развита, но у них американцы, и у них немецкая реконструкция развита. Но они нам им не повезет, мне интересно, потому что если смотреть американскую реконструкцию, там реальные танки ездят, причем они боевые там.
Ну у нас своя специфика, у нас душевная.
The Watchtower rises on a hill and attracts the eye from afar. This tower was transported from the village to the marketplace on the river Silva, Suksun district or the Perm region. It is a monument of Russian wooden defined architecture, became the first object of the Architectural and Ethnographic Museum Hohlavka in 1972. Look how Hohlavka is calm and beautiful without visitors.
So thank you so much for joining me in this journey to the Hohlavka. By the way, this is the Watcher Tower, and it was Lena in my unforgettable Russian accent.